Welcome back, everyone. When we last left off, we were fighting this guy who was blocking our path to Saro. It looks just like Romus, but this thing's name is Goron. Goron. Much like the ones from Zelda, just looks nothing like it. So, we're gonna magic herb to her. It's just about dead. We'd like one or two more hits from Tails and it'll be gone. And this'll hurt him. We'll be alright. Huh. So now we're gonna use a potion 3. Oh dear. Gonna save that. Alright, defend. Nice one. Thankfully he doesn't heal, so he'll stay like this until he dies. And he's dead. Dies just like Romus does too. Goron. 3,300 experience apiece. Not bad. So, with him out of the way, we'll proceed forward and down some stairs. Following the path, we get into a fight. And I didn't heal, so this is gonna be real fun. Oh my god. Please let me run. Look at that, he one-shotted me, you jackass, run! Thank God. Okay. Here is our next guardian. And what does she look like? Who does she remind you of? That's right. Okay, we got Tails back. Give her one of those. Tails, heal 3 her. I'll give her one more magic herb and we should be good. And here we go. Sir Garizza instructed me not to let nobody through. If you wish to go forward, you must first defeat me. So that's what we'll do. And much like the serpent from the past, she's got the same body. So we gotta face one of these creepy looking things once again. Defense 1 Tails. This guardian has a nasty attack. Be agile to yourself. Can cast Vacuum 2, Petrify, can use Blizzard as well. And that's about it, but thankfully no healing magic. So just gotta hang in there. Let me completely buff up here. I should have had him use a Be Agility on her. But that's okay, because now he can launch an attack! Bam! Not that much HP. Use that on her, that'll make her impressive speed even more impressive. Just gotta keep at hitting her, keep your HP up, and you'll be fine. That's the last potion, too. So her magic is going to be doing some healing. When the time comes. Take that. 82. Okay. Defend. Nice one. Huh. That's why I bought all those harps. I knew someone was going to have vacuum, and it was the person that's one of the toughest people. Where's heal 2? Darn it, I know she's got it somewhere. Okay, she doesn't have heal 2, she's got heal 3. Fine, heal 1. I could've sworn she had heal 2. Oh well. Screw it, ice. Magic. Okay, fine. Heal 3. Oh, water rune, I miss ye. Nice 2. How I miss thee so. Nice too. Thankfully, she's almost dead. Got her down to half health. Just gonna keep pounding her. Now we'll use the last potion 3 on Azuna. Defend, magic ice. Gonna have to use another magic herb. Which I'll do right now. Last one. Oh boy. Oh crap. This is bad. I didn't mean to defend with her. I wanted to have her heal. Shit. Whew, got lucky. Not dead yet. Now I'm gonna rebuff him. Give him power first so we can actually attack. She's got just enough magic left to do that. And she's fast enough to where she won't get hit. Defense. Almost got her. Ha, missed. Ah, you jackass! And agility. Defend. Now she'll have to defend. Well, actually, she can still do Ice 1. Oh boy. Well. Okay, Tails takes it all home himself and gets all the experience. Wow. Reached 45. 4 up, 2 up, 3 up, 4 up, 3 up. Not bad. And you can now proceed on the downward the path. Whoa. No, 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 no fights. And we finally reach Saro, this little old man sitting in the cave. Tails, I knew you would come. Garuza took all of my power away from me. Now I can hardly feel the sunlight on my body. Well, gee, you're in a fucking cave, you moron! That's gonna kind of hard to feel the sunlight through a cave! I no longer have the power to protect the people. Well, get outside the cave and you might feel the sunlight! But I removed Garuza's curse on the runes. When you use the runes, they should give you enough power to fight Garuza. Tails, I leave the rest to you. Fight Garuza and win for the people! I'm growing weaker as I speak. Don't worry about me, though. My flesh will perish, but I will be reborn into a new life. And sorrow fades away. Leaving us to get out of this cave on our own. Yeah, just kill me. Make it much faster. Called the Death Warp. Thank you. Oh wait, now I can just revive her. Revive one. Good. So now we've returned back to the Village of Sorrow's followers. We'll rest up and get everybody's HP and MP back. I'm gonna head back to the airship off screen. And buy items. And coming in here. Now, in here, we talked to each of his followers. Where they're waiting for us, and they felt the moment of his death. When he died, his soul touched the runes and removed Goriza's curse. He must have known your power is the last hope. Please take the runes and answer his call. The wizard rune will block Garuza's power for a short period, and he will appear from the shadows of the world. Tails got the wizard rune. They give us back the 7 runes, but they are nothing like they were when we first got them, unfortunately. They just, they're only used to block his power. You have to use them in a certain order, which is pretty much up to you, but if you use them strategically, like I'm going to, the fight is a lot easier. Using the light rune, you should be able to deflect his spells and attack him. There isn't much we can do to help you, but we will be looking forward to good news. And Tails got the light rune. They had the runes all along, but they couldn't give them to me because they were cursed. The sky rune will weaken Garizza's magic power. Tails, I hope for your success. Tails got the sky rune. Using the water rune, you'll do something. I looked away for a sec. And we'll get this one. I'm getting him this order because it's the order I'm going to use him. The moon rune will recently weaken Garizza and his attack power by half. Because that's the moon rune. The wind rune will reduce Garizza's agility. Tails, good luck.